unless you stop pedaling. It's in case that makes you slower.
Alright, get out of here.
But you can find... Oh, I can find it there? I can find that Pokemon at the... at the burial tower? Oh man, he has a full squad. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna go back there. Absolutely not. We're just gonna make it to the next town. I wanna get a potential gym battle in today. Potentially. Great. So all you have is these coin Pokemon? Is that really it? Yes, I wanna try to get a gym battle in before we hit 2 hours and 40 minutes. So I'm actually trying to avoid as many Pokemon trainers as possible. It has rage. That's what you get for losing so many times. Okay, then. Was anybody else just as annoyed by that as I was? Or was I just, or am I just, you know, being a big baby? Maybe I'm just complaining too much, but that was really annoying. The whole stealth thing, I didn't like that. The reason why I know somebody actually tried to catch it. Somebody tried to catch it? Oh, good thing I didn't waste my time. Alright. Let's see if we can... Well, my Pokemon's half dead. Let's see if we can actually get to a gym battle this time. Yeah, I was annoyed. I liked the music, but it got annoying after a while. That was the whole point. To actually go there first. I feel like I should. Shit. I was trying to get caught. I don't even know what to make of this Pokemon, to be honest. It looks like it's most likely a dragon type. I really need to find a fire. I need to find a firestone for this thing. Oops. It's dragon. This thing's grass dragon. If that's the case, let us do this. Oh, we're getting a gym battle today, folks. Yeah, you're definitely dragon. I'm gonna go to this town. I think it's called Beehive City. That's next. We're gonna go in here, look at the level cap of the trainers, and then decide if I'm gonna take on the gym. If I'm gonna take on the gym today. Dazzling Gleam, hell yes! Yikes. I don't want to get rid of Draining Kiss. That's been coming in handy so much. I regret this. I regret it immediately. Type, right? Hence the name. Are you electric steel? Yes, you are indeed steel. Which means this time core bulldoze is going to go hard. Okay. What? Can we talk? This is one of those mechanics. This is the back of the day mechanics where those moves don't happen. Stupid. Alright. God, I need to evolve this thing. Caught. Okay. Wow. The pony sensation is going strong with this one. I actually got hit by that. Yes, the pronouns is gay. Yeah, I get it. I know. I say, if I get frozen, I'm gonna be so pissed. I need a Firestone. I need it desperately. Okay. I ain't trying to get hit with no agendas. I'm being honest with you. I already got hit once. I ain't trying to get hit with it again. Why do you have to be faster? What do you mean, why does he be faster? It's a freaking horse! Of course it's faster! Alright, screw it. Fine! We have to do this! I'm going all the way, dude, damn it. Fine! It has to be this way. This thing's level 38? Now I'm questioning the more of us should go this way. Come on, man. You don't love these holes. You don't love these holes. Damn it. You love these holes. Damn it. Oh, you don't love these hoes. You don't love these hoes. Damn it. Damn it. Darn it. Darn it. Darn it. Darn it. Snap out of it, man. Snap out of it. It ain't even that serious. Just snap out of it. Stop falling for it. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Oh my God. I hated that. I hated that so much. I hated that. Like, the only two males on my team, the rest of them are all female. Too late. I'm only judging you because you gave me such an annoying time. Yeah, that was annoying. Moving right along. Oh, I'm not running into another dwarf. Get out of here. Okay. All right. We made it to the next city. Four suns slice to the east. Eh? What kind of shop is this? What did I just run into? Please do not touch the merchandise unless you're gonna buy it. Yes, a new doll from my Toho collection. These paintings are like lifelike. It's almost like they can jump out at you. Not even about to do that. What am I looking at? What the hell am I looking at? Who is this man? I don't freaking know. I want a savage punch girl so much. Do you have one? I don't have one, my guy. Yeah, that's definitely Chotro here. Yep, this is it. There's a gym here. Alright, at least I know there's a gym here. Where can I find the Monster Girl Encyclopedia? It's not here. Can't help you there, guy. We all know that 2D girls are the best. Anyone who likes 3D girls are degenerates. Alright. So, we about to start a fight up in here. Alright, cool. I guess. Where's the department store? There it is. It better not be a cap of me. Alright, come on, there's gotta be a... What are you doing? Oh, it's you! Yo, Guru! I didn't expect to see you out here. Oh, bravo! What brings you to Amigo? Gym, right? Well, enough of the proposal, okay. I thought up a cool quiz for you trying to try out. You wanna go? Fine. 4 questions. If you get all of them right, I'll give you something so sweet to your tooth, sure. Now. So, question 1. You got a Pokedex, right? Then how about this? Question 1. What kind of Pokemon is Clover classified as? How am I supposed to know that? Lucky? Damn it. Okay. Alright. Think I know anything about these fucking Pokemon? Oh no, correct. It was only just round 1. Question 2. The first gym leader is Brock. What was his ace Pokemon? Okay, next round. Question 3. Which of these isn't a real location? Donk Island. Utaba Chamber. What? Amigo Sewers. Burial Tower. Corlog's Church. Waterback Trail. Damn it. Oh well. I'm stubborn. I'm stubborn, alright? I'm stubborn. Okay. So, Waterback Trail is indeed a lesser name. Indian Cave. Damn it. Do I have to look at the map? I'm looking at the map. I'm studying. I'm cheating. I don't care. Waterback Trail. Oh, it actually is a... Actually, is a thing. Okay. Mount Clover. Mount Moot. Road. Adam Ruins. I'm cheating, man, and I don't care. They did not call that border hop. Yes, they did, Jade Knight. You heard that right. It literally is called border hop. You heard that right, my brother. Okay. This game is right out of the edgy 2021 YouTube, I swear. It is. It actually really is. Yeah, I just tried the sewers. That's a no-go. Apparently, the sewers is a real thing. Okay. I tried Waterback Trail. I tried... Amigo Sewers, Futaba Chamber. I think I did try Donk Island. I think. Barrel Tower is definitely real. I was just there. Damn it. Damn it. I'm not giving up. I'm stubborn like that. Hear this Jeopardy music over and over and over again, goddammit. Okay, Eagle Sewers, Devil's Emperor, Burial Tower, Indian Cave. Okay, it was a church. You know, stuff like that. No, I don't. Here's the final question. Question 4. How many Pokemon can be found in this game? Oh, but that was all wrong. I was trying to think back to already way back at the first episode, and I was like, he did tell me that. 386. No, I'm not. Oh, a winner deserves some prize. Take these. PP up. Rare candy and a PP up. What else? That's all for now. I'll back and quiz you again. I'm mad at you. I wasted so much brain power on a freaking candy. A somewhat different Pokeball that works well on grass and fire types. Think of that as you will. I know exactly where that was going, I'm just choosing to ignore it. Moving right along. How about I teach you soft boy? What of my Pokemon can learn soft boy? That's about right. That's about right. Hold on. That's a good recovery move. We might have to drop something for this. See ya, Water Pulse. Wouldn't want to be ya. Six-year-old console where I can just emulate it. Breaking the fourth wall way too much. I played this game called Pokemon Clover. It's kind of shit. Yeah. Okay. That's about right. That's appropriate. I heard there are some stone shops up here, but they all sell all kind of rocks. Bummer. I found this. Fuck! Jesus Christ, man! Fudge! My goodness! What? Okay. Alright. I've just about had it with this game, I'm being honest with you.